New features inside Civil 3D 2024.1 and 2024.2 include expanded capabilities for corridor transitions. You now have the option to copy transition sets within the corridor. When the lock icon is toggled, the entire transition set will update as the station values are revised. You can select and copy multiple transition sets at a time. You also have the option to select a transition set from one corridor and copy it into a different corridor using the drop-down list. This workflow allows you to save time and increase efficiency when creating transition details in the corridor model. When using custom subassemblies, you now have the option to insert a PKT file directly into the drawing without accessing the tool palette. Once you have selected the custom subassembly to insert, the property dialog box will appear, allowing you to update the assembly parameters. In Prospector, the new subassembly will display. You can right-click on the custom subassembly to add it to other assemblies or replace subassemblies in the drawing. Civil 3D will prompt you to keep or dismiss target parameters. Standard subassemblies in the drawing will display under Other Assemblies in Prospector. You have the same control for these subassemblies, including Create New, Select, or accessing the Assembly Help window. These changes give you more options and more control when using subassemblies. Additional features have been added to the connector for ArcGIS. You can now save back changes or newly added objects made up of AutoCAD points, polylines, or polygons to an ArcGIS layer. In this example, as-built water main information has been moved to an existing ArcGIS layer. We now need to update this layer in GIS. By using the Save Back feature, we can update the existing water main GIS layer with the as-built information. This new feature gives a user the flexibility they need when updating GIS data. You now have enhanced functionality and usability of the import layer functions when connecting to GIS data. Under Property Mapping, you can now map attributes from the existing data you are connecting to any existing property set data you might be using in your Civil 3D model. This gives the user the ability to use company standard attribute names they are accustomed to seeing, which helps to reduce errors and saves time for the user. As a bonus feature enhancement to gravity pipes, you can now connect multiple pipe networks to a single structure. These new features will help you increase productivity and improve performance on your civil projects.